Where's Armin?
Under this seal. Thank you for helping me reach here. But now you should go.
You want me to go? Just like...
Erica!
Get back. I've got this.
I cannot lose you again.
Father, no! I beg of you!
Father? any more of your relatives gonna try and kill us? Or is it just your father who wants to end the world?
Do you think I wanted any of this?
Well, what do we do now? Presuming the great god of darkness doesn't just squish us flat.
He can't have escaped yet. Not fully. The temple must still have the power to contain him. Something's happened to the fertile grounds. If we can get to them, we might be able to stop Ahriman escaping.
The fertile what?
This land was built to keep Ahriman here. These areas feed the temple with life energy. The temple feeds the tree. We have to stop him.
We have to get out of here.
Fine, run. But you're not going to get very far.
Oh, I was on my way home. I had more gold than you could... I'd have had wine, women. I'd have had carpets this thick. Now I'm stuck with an angry god and a crazy woman. Ugh. All right. Which one of these things do we need to do whatever to?
We can't reach the fertile grounds in these areas. We need to... We can't reach them anyway. We'll have to get to these four. Then we can see what's happening.
If I ever find that donkey... Carpet's this thick. This thick! Where should we go now?
Masira Neshande. There is nothing here for us. We must get to the fertile grounds. Wait.
You know what it is that I ask.
They're the corrupted, Ahriman's chosen few. They ruled here 1,000 years ago.
That thing we saw, the darkness, that was...
That was Ahriman.
Use a bit of directional help here.
Come, Princess.
Mm.
gonna get used to that.
We're entering the Citadel. If the Corrupted return to their places, the Hunter will be here.
What was that? Dream? Where should we go now?
Masira Meshangi.
Thank you.
Part of the royal palace.
You lived here? Just you and your father?
Most of the people who remained lived here. First the Vale was abandoned. The Citadel fell into decay. Then the city emptied. Only the palace remained.
Spooky place for only a few people.
It's not ghosts we'll find here. It's illusions. The concubine will be waiting for us.
That thing we saw, the darkness, that was
Armin.
We saw Ahriman in the vision. Doesn't that mean it's him creating them?
It wasn't Ahriman. This is Ormaz's power. It is the temple protecting itself.